Well, D.C. police make an arrest in a triple shooting that left one person dead. 48-year-old Vaughn Kosh of